Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be playing Extreme Sports Car Driving 3D. Alright, so here we're gonna start with just driving. Alright, so I'm gonna choose free mode because, well, I love free mode and it's just funner. No, funner's not a word. It's, well, cooler. Cooler is a word, more acceptable word. Alright, so I can actually. Oh, well. I got an Angry Birds ad. Well, it's just great. Please, please tell me you're kidding. No, I have to wait 30 minutes for this? No, it's 30 seconds, more like. Not 30 minutes, I mean 30 seconds, but it seems like an eternity. Alright, so we're gonna get back to the gameplay. All I was trying to do. Alright, so please. All I was trying to do was change some things, and that was not really cool, in fact. I'm gonna turn this up a bit, a little bit more. Alright, so you get to hear it a little bit more. Am I gonna put my music great? No, it's good, but it's not the best. You can hear how cool the car sounds. And it really does sound awesome. And they really are nice cars, but not the best game, but it's cool GTA family. I might make a few more GTA videos, even move on to another kind of game, something like that, or even keep going with the GTA. I might start reviewing other car games and just ones that based on GTA. It is really cool. This GTA can just drive a fake GTA when you want, crashed into a tree. I really crashed into a tree in this game. That's not really like I'm gonna turn all this crap back on. It may look restrictive, might seem restrictive, but it makes the call. Makes the car like so hard to drive, and it already is hard to drive a sports car in this game. It's already hard to drive this car in the game. I don't need it to be even harder. I don't need it to be even more difficult. Alright, so please tell me, King. Well, it's really cool. Let's see if I can actually get on top of the building. Yep, I can actually do that. Now, you can run into objects, you can do whatever you want. No consequences on this. Nothing. Oh, another one. Oh, crap. Well, just have to skip it. But I had to really. So I'm gonna spend down the $1.99. Music happening, I really don't know. Maybe. It's actually hard to tell sometimes. You could be playing a game on the Google Play Store that could have copyright. You won't know if you can actually use this in your video or not. Well, you can most of the time, but there's times when you can't. So now I'm stuck again. You gotta be kidding me! Alright, so I got unstuck and now I can just drive and drive and drive and drive. Well, cool, man. Hope you guys enjoy. Have a nice day.